it has been very controversial because of the correlation with, is it breast cancer?
Breast cancer, uterine, endometrial cancers, female cancers. Again, fake hormones are definitely correlated with that. Natural bioidentical hormones, when they are balanced properly with progesterone, estrogen, and progesterone, there are, you know, studies that maybe suggest it might increase cancer risk, but there's a lot of studies that say it does not also. So there are ongoing studies right now that are going to answer that question definitively.
You know, things tend to go in trends. There was, a few years back, it was all about hormone replacement therapy. Everybody jumped on the bandwagon.
Right.
Is this one of those? Will it come and go, or do you feel that...
No, I don't think this is a trend because, again, you know, you can't fool Mother Nature, right? And this is natural to your body. And so when your body responds to it as a natural substance that's supposed to be there, I mean, every cell in your body has receptors for these hormones, these exact hormones, and the receptor wouldn't be there if the hormone wasn't important.